Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Deepan Gogoi, and today in this video I'll discuss about the crude oil. So crude oil, you can see yesterday I told that crude oil will go up, right? So I think you remember that I just told that the crude oil was bouncing from the 50 moving average, right? So next time I expecting that crude oil will bounce from 50 moving average, but they have given a little more correction in that area, because from that area to this area I think the price was felt. Let me check it. So here you can see from this area to this area price just fell to 26 point from that area. So I told that you just start buying when the day will hit the 50 moving average. So you can see here, so they hit the 50 moving average, this one 50 moving average, right, exponential. So from this area, but they have given a little more correction, because here Ishimoku 60 line was there, big support line. So from that area the price gone up to 3900. So I told that you just book your target by entering in this market. So you just book your profit around 3900 exactly. So you can see why I told that area will be like a resistance strong. So that is why. So we have to check it here. So if you see in a 15 minute time frame, why I told that this area will be like a strong resistance. So you can see here I just connecting the higher point and the higher point. So you can see yesterday this one higher point, right? So for yesterday you can see just exactly they hit that area and price again fell down, right? So next, like if they break this level, so next target will be around 4000 near. So we'll discuss later. So now crude oil, you can see they are running in a range. So here you can see the price is running in a range, right? So if we draw a line by connecting this one, right? So you can see now price is running in this range, right? So if you wanna take if you wanna enter in this market, so where is your range? So people are thinking that the price will go like price fell down, it will do continue, but not exactly like that. You can see here the price is running in a range like that. So now we can see a range here. So from this area, so I expecting the price will bounce from this area near 200 moving average. So it will go up near previous higher point. So I think they will just break this level, right? So if you wanna enter in this market here, if you wanna enter in this here, so you just keep your SL just below the 200 moving average and your target will be around 4000, right? So when you will price will come near 4000, you close your position, and if they break this level 200, so your target will be around 3720, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.